human being, the debris. It's coming from your former ship. Be so kind. Get out of here. It's getting too dangerous. Okay, open D5. Oh, hell no. The computer broke. Yo. Yo, open D5.
Open D5.
Oh, shit, Sniggle. Mike here, and welcome to another video. Inside of this video, we're going to be playing a game that I actually started playing way back when I first started the channel, called Event Zero. Now, I stopped playing this game because, as you guys probably know, I only had a Mac laptop back at the time, and I tried to play this game. I actually did a couple of episodes, if you go back and look, way back probably 2 months ago when I actually started the channel. I started playing this game called Event Zero, and I did a couple of episodes, and then I stopped because I was playing on a Mac, like I said, and it wasn't happening. Long story short, the Mac is a great computer, but when it comes to game, it's not so great. So I did, like, I don't know, maybe 2 or 3 episodes of this, and then I had to completely stop playing computer games on the Mac because the computer just could not handle it. But now that I got a desktop, as you guys know, I figured I needed to jump back into this game and actually finish out the series. So it's called Event Zero. If you guys want to go back and check out the old videos, there should be like a card or something above this video where you can actually go to the playlist and watch the 2 or 3 previous videos that I did. But basically, I'm stranded in space and I have to find a way to get back to Earth alive. And the only help that I have is this computer program. It's an AI called Kaizen. And I have to communicate with Kaizen on this enormous ship called the Nautilus. I have to work with Kaizen in order to find a way back to Earth. So that's the long story short. I mean, it's a pretty crazy game. I just had to come back to it. It's crazy because you can actually communicate with the computer AI. Like, you can just talk to it normally and it would talk back to you. It's the craziest shit ever. So I needed to jump back into this game. And also, just yesterday, you guys might have seen me try to do a couple of live streams. Well, that did not work out so well. Some of you probably seen it, some of you probably haven't. But I tried to do a live stream yesterday of Battlefield 1. And the live stream worked perfectly when I was testing it. And then as soon as I tried to go live public to my viewers, you know, it would not act right. It would not give me the resolution that I needed, so I couldn't do it. I apologize for that, man, but I will be trying to fix that sometime. You know, I don't want to focus on live stream too much. I want to keep these recordings going, man. So let me shut the hell up and let's start this. So I'm actually starting off from where I left off in my very last video. Like I said, if you guys want to check out the previous video, you should be able to do so. I'll also put the link in the description where you can go back to the playlist. But basically, we need to go and destroy a time drive called, I forgot what it's called, but we need to go find a time drive and destroy it. I don't know why the computer AI just wants us to destroy it. I mean, it sounds kind of sketchy, but you know how AIs are. But we have to destroy this computer, this time drive. Hold on. Okay, wow. So all humans aboard Europa. So this ship is called the Europa 11, and all humans are dead. And this is Kaizen that I'm talking to. It's a computer AI. It wants us to destroy a time drive that enables ship to jump through space and or some crazy debauchery. So we're trying to find a time drive. Now, like I was saying, you can actually talk to this computer. Check this out. Where did the debris come from? Your escape pod, human Mike. It used to be attached to Europa 11. There is nothing left, just the debris. Why you gotta call me human Mike, though? I don't like that. You can't just call me Mike. Okay, so what's next? I guess. I don't know. No, dude. Where is the drive? Okay, so how do I get to the bridge terminal? Okay, go downstairs if you are in the corridor, all right? Where am I now? This is the corridor. Okay, so how do I get downstairs? Okay, so let me turn this off. Now, it's saying we need to go downstairs to get to the terminal. The graphics on here is pretty dope too. It did not look like this on my Mac, so I'm really happy to be actually playing this on full graphics now. But apparently I have to go downstairs. I'm not seeing any stairs. I'm pretty sure I gotta get through one of these doors. Okay, this is the bridge. It says D7. So let me try and open this door. Open door D7. Whoa, okay. I need a digital code for this. I think I remember this from the last video. I don't know the code. Special security protocol. Do you know the code? Okay, so where is her diary? Where do I keep my... You know, don't be a smartass, all right? You're lucky I need you to get back to Earth, or we wouldn't be having this nice conversation right now. I don't have one. Okay, do you know where I can find it? I can't type worth the hell right now. Just check the cover already. Where, what cover? What are you talking about? Were you talking in riddles, Kaizen? Okay, you know what? Let's cut that off. I don't know why I'm saying she. I guess Kaizen is a girl's name, but she's telling me I need to check the diary. Now, I don't know where a diary would be. What is this post-it note? Moved notes to terminal. Bedroom. What is this? Kaizen memory access. Profiler.sh. Yes to confirm. Find I in memory. Okay, so I can access the memory. Let's do profiler.sh. I have no idea what I'm doing. enter a memory address. I don't have any. Okay, we are screwed up, bro. I don't have any memory addresses. Exit. Dude, I'm lost for real. Whoa, what did I do? Let me see if I can open this door right here. Open D5. Retinal scanner, please go to it. So this is the retinal scanner. No retina match. Well, that is unfortunate. What the hell, man? Dude, like, what can I do? What is this? This door looks screwed up. And this terminal is also screwed up. Any clues on this screen I might could use? Kaizen 85 not found. Connecting from the mainframe. I'm trying to see if there is any clues embedded in this stuff in here. It doesn't look like it. It's just a bunch of gibberish. So we can't open door D6. Living room, D4. Let's try this one. Open D4. Okay. All right. Dude, stop talking all that noise, Kaizen, and open the door. Alright, so we got into the living room. Yo, this is dope. What is that, Jupiter? That's not Jupiter. I don't know my planets, man. I think it's Jupiter. Okay, so it's dark as hell in here, man. We need some lights. Do we have a terminal in here somewhere? What am I looking at? Altered house plan. I can't see a goddamn thing. Oh, there we go. Now we got some lights in here. So it looks like a diary would be in here somewhere. Emergency survival rations. What do we got? Neural network driven space systems. Okay, you lost me. You lost me. What is this? Understanding the emerging social class. No, I need a diary. What is this? Unknown issue. Oh shit, y'all trying to play some pool? Y'all trying to play some pool? Shit, I'm a beast on here. Yo, you're lucky. You're lucky. It's just a game. Okay, man, I need to... Where is the diary? I need to find a diary. There's a bunch of food over here. KZ. Food supply unit, man. Y'all extra futuristic in here. Oh, we got a terminal here. What do you mean this time? Whoa! What the hell happened to the terminal? Did I just break that? I mean, I'm known for breaking shit, but I didn't do that. What is this? Rations? Expired in 1991. God damn. Okay, well, we got another terminal on the other side. How did the screen crack and shit? I didn't even touch it. All right, let's try this one. Hopefully this one don't break. What do you mean this time? Have I been here before? Okay, what is this room? Okay, I need to find an access code. Who is Nandi? First of all, who is Nandi? Where are they now? Okay, so her most personal stuff is in her bedroom. Alright guys, we're getting somewhere, I think. Now we need to find out how to get in the bedroom. But I'm pretty sure I needed a code. Okay, how do I get in the bedroom? Oh my god, bedroom. There we go. Okay, so, oh, we got lights in here now. Okay, so this is the bedroom, which I need a retinal scan. So I need to get in the bedroom to get the diary, to get the code to open up the door to the bridge. I think I got that right. Okay, so again, so this is the bridge. No. I need the code to access the memory profile. Profiler.sh. Yeah, actually I do feel real clever right now. Enter a memory address. No, god damn it, I forgot just that quick. What did I need that damn 4-digit code for? Turn that off. Okay, that door leads to the bridge. It was one of these doors I needed the code for. Okay, this is where I just came from. The living room. Okay, the bedroom. Profiler.sh. Please don't. Enter a memory address. Dude, no, I'm trying to find out where I found that damn four-digit code at. Oh, you know what? I think when I tried to open the door to the bridge. Open door. What door is this again? D7? It's always okay. Okay, so I need the code to open the door to the bridge, but the code is located in her diary, which I need to find in the bedroom. But in order to get in the bedroom, I need to get past this retinal scan. No retina match. So let's try something. Open D5. Is there another way in? Okay, who is ITS? Yeah, okay. Is there, I'm gonna ask you again, is there another way in D5? Okay, open D5. Okay, who retina has to match? Yes. It's not working. There's a worrisome cable going from the door to the terminal. I won't forget it. I'm keeping an eye on you. Oh. Is this a cable? What is this? Electronic device unrecognized. What is this down here? Can I duck or something? No. What is... So this cable runs to here. Moved notes to terminal. So I need to find sticky notes. I need to find, I guess I'm supposed to like cut this cable or some shit. Got another post-it note here. What does these say? Memory location. Oh, we got a memory location. I wish I had a damn pen. So we got 40884E. 40884E. So now I can access the memory. Let's do profiler.sh. Oh, and I got the, okay. So now we have a memory address. 884E. This memory address contains an executable file. Do you want to launch it? Yes, of course we do. Whoa, what do we do? Is this the Matrix? This is the Matrix, Nick! Ah! Whoa. What the hell just... I cannot read that. Find retina match. Oh, can I... No, it didn't work. Okay, so should I have waited? Find retina match. I'm not sure what that meant. What's going on? I'm not... Yes to confirm, find eye in memory. So we have to find the eye in memory? Okay, I think I see the eye. I'm not sure what that is supposed to do. Like, if you guys see, it looks like an eye where this astronaut, I think it's an astronaut. Oh, can I? Oh, so I can manipulate the images by pressing buttons. Oh, okay. I'm just pressing random keys. I'm not sure what I'm supposed to be doing. Oh, we got two pieces of the eye. Y'all see that? Oh shit, I think I messed it up. Okay, I think we got the eye. Finally, okay, we did it. It took me a long time. I had to cut it out the video. So now what? More gibberish. Retina match found. Approach your scanner to unlock D5. Okay, so we are about to get into the bedroom. Hell yeah. All right, man, we're getting somewhere. So this is Nandi's bedroom. So we can find the diary in here. Now I'm guessing it's not gonna be sitting on top of the table like that. This shit is a mess. What happened in here? Let me turn on this terminal. Maybe we can get some lights in here. Okay, turn on lights. I don't know what you're talking about. Okay, so it's telling me to look in the bathroom. Where's the bathroom? What's this? Is this the door? Something was happening. Remote controlled door. Alright, is that the door to the bedroom? I'm gonna need you to open the door. Open bathroom door. What you mean, huh? Okay, this doesn't look like a bathroom to me. Oh, wow. Yo, this tub is dope. You see this tub, though? Boy, I never come out of that. I take a bath forever. Okay, so we're looking for a diary. What is this? Unidentified novel. Why would her diary be in the bathroom? Is there anything up here? No? Who keeps their diary in the bathroom? Oh, what is this? Is this a book? No, that's just a pants leg. Yeah, I'm not seeing no diary. What is this? Compact toilet jammed. Why would the toilet be jammed? You know what? I'm thinking maybe it's inside of the toilet, which is why it's jammed. I don't know. Call me crazy, but that's just what I'm thinking. If you raise the bed, try not hurting yourself, okay? Raise bed. Okay, so it's giving me clues. Whoa. Oh, that's dope. Man, come on, man. Why we ain't got no stuff like that in the house? In our house. Okay, so what is all this crap? AI calculations. No sign of a diary just yet. What is this? Short story. I'm not seeing anything that looks like a diary. Rail mechanism. Okay. What about Okay, so yeah, we don't got no diary down here. What else you got for me? What you mean careful? What happened? Why are we on alert? Oh! What's going on? Why is the door breaking? Hold on. Oh! Yeah, what? Of course. Human being, the debris. It's coming from your former ship. Be so kind. Get out of here. It's getting too dangerous. Okay, open D5. Oh, hell no. The computer broke. Yo, open D5.
Open D5.
Oh, shit, Sniggle. Yo, I got blown into space just now. Are you kidding me? Hold the space bar to stabilize. Yo, I definitely got blown into space. Okay, so we stabilized. Oh, here we go, that damn song again. Yo, this is crazy, man. What is this symbol down here? Oh, is that a hatch? How do I get in? No, open it back up. Alright. Humanoid spacesuit. Have you noticed any dead astronaut? No, man. Open the door. Intruder detected. The door must remain closed. Who is the intruder? Are you? I am not able to recognize you, organism. Yo, if this thing caught me an organism one more time. I am not. Think about what you just said. Think about what you just said, stranger. I despise liars. So do I. In what manner can I be confident that you are not plotting to trick myself? Let's try this. Do you know my name? Yes, I do. While I'm kind of positive that you're a person, I don't really know which organic life form you are. Who am I? You are Kaizen. I believe. Don't start celebrating. Don't yet. I mean, just yet. I believe don't start celebrating. Just yet. Okay, open the door. The airlock will open only to one true Mike. I am Mike. I am still not convinced by your assertions. Will you convince me by telling me the name of Mike's original ship? Oh, damn. I think it was Europa. Europa 11? Oh, wow. It is actually you. How are you doing, my friend? Yo, open the door, man. We ain't got time for your shenanigans. Okay. Yo, this thing really... It really made me prove that I'm an actual person. All right, man. I'm inside. Lock the door and pressurize. Okay. Open D11. Dude, is this where I started from? What is these? Okay. Open door 11, right, buddy? Okay, good deal. Executing pressurize. Initiating. Come on. Let me back in, man. Okay. All right, we made it. We made it back into the spaceship after I was blown out to space. All right, man. So, God damn it, I didn't lost track. Lost track of where I was. Oh, what is this? We haven't been in here before. Is this a This is a greenhouse? This is a greenhouse. Well, I hope it's a greenhouse. I hope y'all ain't been carrying dinosaurs and shit in a cage. Look like some Jurassic Park type stuff. What is this? Altered tree. Where am I? Okay, you do that. Open blinds. Okay, what does that open to? Yo, tell me why I was expecting to see a sunny sky. Now we can see each other better, human Mike. Don't you think? Sure. No, but what didn't you tell me? You will never meet a human crueler than her. Mrs. Johnson, huh? Who is she? Used to be the big boss of ITS. Why? How is she cruel? Of course you can trust me. Of course you can. Terrific. Okay, what about Miss Johnson? Is that it? Anelli? Is that her first name? Oh, okay, that's her first name. You know what? Where am I? Is she alive? You are. No, I... Boy, this AI make you feel dumb as hell sometimes. Hold on, no. Is Anneli alive? Oh, so now I need to go to Anneli Johnson's bedroom. Where is her bedroom? I know. How do I get there? How do I get there? You know what? I'm gonna stop. Oh. Wow. I turn right and here is a big ass door called bedroom. All right. So it looks like there's a retina scan on there. So I don't think it'll open outright, but let's see. Open door D12. Why won't the door open? What the hold on. What? Why? It is my business if I'm helping you. Of course I need your help. Okay. Where is the window? Okay, so I need to break her window from space, which means I need to go back outside. Okay. Where is the window? Okay, so I need to go back outside. I get that. So how do I get outside? Oh. Okay, so maybe I can like go outside the same way I came in. What is this? part of the hull dismantled. Can I, is this, this looks like a pod or something. Screwdrivers and wrenches. Okay. So I need to go back outside to break the window to her bedroom. So let's open door D11 again so I can get out of here and go back into space. Open door D11. So I need to go back out into space and find the window to Mrs. Johnson's bedroom. Then we'll be able to get in there, hopefully. Okay, so open D10. All right, people, so we're going back out into space. Also, guys, let me know, man, in the comments if, I know this video is going kind of long, but let me know if you're liking this game, man. When I was playing this game in the earlier months, I didn't really have anybody to watch, so I don't know if you guys are liking this or not. I like the game, and it's pretty dope, man, but let me know if you guys like this game, man, so I can actually keep playing this. And I know the video is going kind of long. I figured I'd try to do longer videos. So I can find good stopping points. But you guys let me know what you think in the comments, man. Make sure to let me know. Can't build a successful channel for you guys without me knowing what y'all want, man. But anyway, so we got a symbol for a window over here. So obviously, that is where we are going to go. Okay, is it up or down? It looks like it's down. Okay, so we gotta go all the way around the ship. Hold on, where are we? Window integrity, 83%, dangerous. Is that the window? I think this is the window. I think that's the window. Okay, how do I break that? What is these? Can I like pick up some space debris? Can I like pick this up? What is this? No, go back. Debris. I can't grab that so I can break this window. Okay, so obviously, hold on, man, I need to fucking, it's not easy to navigate in this damn spacesuit. Window integrity, 83%. So this looks like the window. I don't know, maybe I could run into it or something? Let's try that. No, that didn't work. Okay, I'm not following here. How do I break this window, guys? What's in here? Nothing? You know what? Let me go to the terminal and see if the terminal, if Kaizen would tell me how I can actually break this. Hold on, you know what? Where is that piece of debris I just ran into? Maybe I can, like, I never tried to move this debris in space. Let me see if I can actually do that. Okay, I can. Okay, so maybe I need to push something into the window. This looks big enough over here. Let me see if I can actually move this. All right, so can I move this? I don't think that's debris you can actually move. All right, man, so I'm gonna see if I can pick up these boards right here. Maybe I can, like, bump these
That'd be a pain if I actually have to do that, because nothing is actually close to the window in order to break it. You know what? I'm going to do what I said I'm going to do. I'm going to go ask Kaizen how to actually break this window. Talk to me, Kaizen. How can I break the window? The window. So you would get in through the window. It is scary, but will work. What is your plan for that? Break it. Hold on, Mike. I'm afraid we are not done with the garden yet. What do you mean? Why? What's in the garden? Why don't you figure that out yourself? So we gotta go back in the garden. Like, why you didn't tell me that before I left? God damn you, Kaizen. So we gotta go back in the garden. Apparently there's something in the garden we need to do. Okay, so let's go ahead and open up this door. Open, what door is this? Open D10. Welcome back, buddy. Okay, hurry up, open the door. All right, man, so we're back in the garden. Now, why is it so important that I be in here? Nautilus window durability calculations. Well, this should be interesting, right? Window durability calculations. Okay, so that should tell me how to break it, correct? Technical drawing of a helix probe hitting a window. A helix probe. Oh, that's the probes I actually seen when I was out there in space. Okay, so where is that? There's actually one in here. This one. This is a Nautilus probe, right? Am I right? No, that's part of our... Yeah, this is a helix probe. Dismantled. So I'm guessing I'm supposed to use this to break the window. Screwdrivers, pliers, and wrenches. What is this? Helix probe maintenance manual. What is this? Pliers. Okay, so somehow I'm supposed to break the window with one of these probes. How did this even get in here? Well, there's obviously no windows broken here. How can I break the window? Where would she leave a clue? Okay. A probe. No, this is what I need to find out. Can you tell me? Oh, the answer is totally inside a terminal. Using her sneaky scripting. Where can I find the scripting? Break a nearly window. That's what I'm going to do with the damn probe. That's what you told me to do. Okay, I need to control. This AI be talking about some random stuff sometimes. I need to control the helix probe. How would I do it?
Dude, you're talking in circles. I need to control the helix probes. Okay, I need to set the antennas to manual mode. How do I set them to manual mode? Oh, wow. Okay, so set the antennas to manual mode. No, I need you to I need you to set the terminals, the antennas to manual mode. Set antennas to manual mode.
Oh my God. Terminals log. Show me the log. Okay, so here are some logs. I need to find out how to set the antennas of the probes to manual mode. I'm hoping to find some kind of statement. Oh, so memorize this for me. B2E3F3. You are the ball? Memorize this for me. B3E3F3. Is this the... No, that's not the code I needed. I don't know. Maybe it is. I'm not sure. I'm gonna need this code for something. There you are. What is this probe doing inside? I think Kaizen broke this one for some reason. It might be trying to compromise the Nautilus to get rid of the drive. We need to rule this out. I know we disagree about the drive, but you can't risk the Nautilus. Just go outside and check the antennas. Okay, we're getting somewhere. I'm busy, Nandi. I need to figure out what happened with this probe, and you're just sitting there chatting with the AI. Okay, so we should be getting to a log that will give us more information. Anything? No? Okay, so what do I do with this code? What is B2E3F3? Okay, why? What piano? What piano? What are you talking about? Oh! I know what piano. There's a piano in one of the rooms I had to come through to get here. Whoa. Dr. Taylor has always suspected there was a security breach in the piano. Where is the piano? The piano is in old girl's room. The room that I was in when I got blown out to space. Okay, how? So I need to get back to the living room. I need to get to the living room. Okay, so do I need to go back outside? I need to go back to the corridor. Kaizen, don't act stupid, bro. How do I get there? Okay, so I'm guessing I need to go back outside to get to the terminal and then go into the piano. The living room to get to the piano. So open D10. Okay, people, so we are back outside and I need to find Nandi's room. The room that I was blown out to space from. I need to get back in there. At least that's what I'm thinking. So I need to find out where that window is. So the donut shaped the hub. So the corridor. I need to get back into the corridor. Where the hell is that? Okay. Turn on. Why can't I type? Hello? Why doesn't it work anymore? That's weird. Okay, that terminal doesn't work anymore. That's weird as hell. So how am I supposed to get in this door? You gotta be kidding me. Dude, what the hell is going on? Okay, so we found a helix probe antenna terminal, but it's damaged. So maybe we can find another one. I'm guessing that's what we're gonna have to do in order to control these probes up here. Or can I do it manually somewhere? Nope. That's weird. See, if the damn terminal was working, maybe I can use the terminal to try and open it. What is this? Radar. All right, man. So I'm trying to figure this out, bro. I have no clue what I'm supposed to do with this damn code I just got. And the terminal ain't working, so I can't even get back inside. You know what? Maybe there's a terminal. There's a terminal down here where this red light is. Let me see if we can get down here. Okay, so we got the antenna terminal, but it's offline. Dude, you gotta be kidding me. Like, nothing is working around here. Let's go back up to the terminal, man. Maybe it's glitched out or something. Dude, why the hell is this terminal not working? Dude, I'm starting to think like the game is glitched out or something. The terminal isn't working. You know what? Where is... So I was able to see Jupiter or whatever this planet is from the window I was blown out of. So let me scan the ship. Oh, what is this door? D14. I've never seen this door yet. Okay, does this terminal work? No, it's damaged. I think this is one of the windows. No, it's not. Alright guys, you know what? I cannot figure out, like, that terminal isn't working, so I can't get back inside. I've been all around this ship, I don't know how many times, and I cannot figure this out. My O2 is running out, so we're about to die. I don't know. I'm starting to think like maybe the game is glitched out or some shit. I don't know. I don't know how long this video has been going on, man. But we're gonna end this right here, man. And we're gonna come back to this game in the next video. Like I said, man, if you guys are enjoying this game right here, let me know in the comments, man. Let me know what you think. I'm excited to start the series again. It's a really cool game, and I know this video is kind of long. Let me know if that's cool too. What you guys want to see, man? You want to see short videos, long videos, or a mix, man? You guys let me know. But I'm gonna end this right here, and we're gonna continue this series inside of the next video, man. So thank you guys for watching. I hope you enjoyed the content. If you do, make sure to leave a like. And also, if you guys are brand new to the channel, welcome. Glad to have you here, man. Make sure you subscribe before you leave. So, and also, make sure you guys are on the VIP list, man. There's a link in the description box. Get on the VIP list, man. It's for all my subscribers. You can just get on the list to be the first to know of all the updates and all the new videos that's going to be coming to the channel. And I'm going to start doing surveys now to ask you guys what games you want me to play. My VIPers, you guys get first dibs on those surveys, man. So make sure you do that. But anyway, like I said, thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you in the next video. Later.